Succulent northern bluefin tuna is perfect for sashimi. Another way to cook it is to cover it with potato starch, deep fry it, and top it with sliced ginger, garlic, and onion. This year, Dongguan Township caught over 2,900 fish, doubling the catch from last year. The volume also hit an 11-year record high. Back in 2013, fishermen were only able to catch about 700 fish. Dongguan Fishermen's Association head Lin Hanchou attributed the volume to stable weather and the leap year, a time when the species normally comes out. But fishermen are not happy about the record catch. That's because it has pushed down prices, and they have felt the impact of COVID-19 on purveyors' interest in seafood. Paula Chow, RTI News.